Hi, Tommy.
Hi, Jen.
So we decided to start a ministry called Real Life.
Yes.
To address real life situations.
Yes.
That's going on in our culture to
yes.
be relevant.
Yep.
Yes, and our first one.
Yes.
Is for people who parent.
Yes, and this is all types of parents.
All types
this
of
is
parents.
People who are currently parents right now, whether they're step parents or they're foster parents or the biological parents or even people who are helping parent a child or maybe who have a desire to be a parent but aren't a parent yet and want some really helpful, practical things that they can grab a hold of to take into their parenting.
Yes.
And which is really important in this day and age because there's a lot of confusing things, especially as it relates to parents. We're both parents and we know that. And
a little scary.
A little scary.
Yeah.
A little complex.
A little scary.
A lot of topics.
Yes.
A lot of topics.
So I'm almost done raising 5 really great kids. But I've made mistakes. Like I made mistakes before they went to kindergarten. So I even want to help people with this is what I did wrong and don't do this.
Yes.
That's helpful. And you're leading one.
I'm just starting raising our kids. We've got a 7 and a 2-year-old. And so I'm making all of those mistakes. And so this is a really great resource for parents across Chicagoland. It's not just for our church. We're trying to make it as wide as possible for people to join so that they can get help. From people who really know specific areas of parenting and topics. And we've got a wide variety of those too.
Yes, and the other thing I love is I wanted to make it all day, but you said, no, Jen. Don't, that's too much of a commitment. And you were right. So is this an all day event?
It is not. So this event, we're trying to make it as friendly as possible for people, right? And so it's gonna be from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. on April 30th. And it's gonna be 3 workshops.
That's right.
And so we've got a list of all different types of topics. Maybe you could kind of share a few that you're really excited about.
So if you're concerned that your child will struggle with their gender identity in this culture, in this world, which would be normal, you should come and take one of our workshops. If you want to know about how to manage money and children, you should come.
Yes.
If you want to learn how to be a spiritual leader, raise unselfish children, how to raise your children to love the Lord, how to keep your marriage intact.
How to deal with sports and parenting.
Yeah, blended family.
Yes.
Being a gracious step parent.
Yeah.
The sexual addictions that exist in our society and all of that.
Yeah.
It's a lot. You get to pick 3 different topics. You build your own morning. If there's 2 of you, you could go to 6 and then share information. We'll give you lunch at the end, and we also provide childcare.
It's going to be a great morning to afternoon, learning about parenting, getting equipped, and being hopefully enriched by the whole thing. Real life parents. I'm ready for it.
HarvestBible.org/real life.
Let's go.